Hi there, it's Fath, and today we will be looking at some fantastic DIY projects which you can take to science fair.
This video is about to give you amazing DIY project ideas. The link of each project along with the list of required steps can be found below in the description. Watch the video till end and let me know in the comments which idea you like the most.
Electroplating. Imagine you are presenting your project and turn a silver penny into a gold one. Wouldn't that be cool? Definitely. I mean, it's magic. I had done it multiple times and people really get impressed with it. Electroplating in a simple term is the motion of iron here and there. I mean, coating one metal on another metal. Electromagnetism. The magic of science. Any project based on electromagnetism would be an amazing idea for science fair. But I would recommend you to go with such a project that is based on the use of electromagnetism rather than taking a bolt wounded with wire. Like, you can make an electromagnetic door lock, a doorbell. They are quite simple and easy. Robotic hydraulic arm. Projects based on hydraulics are quite interesting and eye-catching. Such projects can easily be made at home. They need very basic items. It's the Pascal's principle. They can easily be demonstrated, even with syringes. My first project was also based on hydraulics. Archimedes screw, one of the ancient innovations. Most of the people don't know about it. When I saw it for the first time, I was so happy. I don't know why. Actually, it's a positive pump that takes water from low level to higher. It's simply conservation of energy. It is one of the easiest and simple projects to go with, and also require less stuff. Electricity generators. Electricity generation is an interesting topic, and one can easily make such a project at home. It is simple and a good idea to go with. There are a lot of tutorials available on YouTube, but 80% of them are fake. So be careful and don't waste your time. And last but not the least, automatic solar tracker. Solar energy is becoming more and more prevalent across the world. Currently, many methods are being researched to make solar panels output more energy, reduce our reliance on fossil fuel and coal. It is a good idea to go with such a project. That's all about today's video. I would recommend you to select a project not by appearance, but by the logic and science behind it. The aim of this video is to give you an idea. Design everything by yourself. Make changes. Do not copy as it is. It's all about the science. The nature's magic. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, give it a big thumb, share the video, and don't forget to subscribe.